find any rolls. Travel. Let's go.
Oh, we gotta fight those big doggy dogs.
I went to censor you and you dressed up. Because I have it set for the opposite. I have it set for when I'm dressed and it goes pixelated. It takes a little while. But now it's the opposite. If my robe's off and it goes pixelated, it puts the robe on. It's all very confusing. Hey, Herdlight, how are you? You got me tapped. Awesome, thank you. I appreciate that. Love the see-through. What are you talking about, the see-through? I'm not sure what you mean. I'm not sure what you mean by see-through. Are my bones invisible? Oh, the glass. Is that what you're talking about, your glasses? Or see-through? I gotcha. That's neat. Translucent green. Oh, you can see the game through your ribcage. Well, yeah. That's kind of how it works. Oh, son of a bitch. Throwing shit at me. Big giant hurdy. Hurdy wordy. Stop throwing shit. Too many topics. Too many topics at once. Tough enemy ahead. Whee! This is gonna be tricky. Oh, how are we gonna do this? We are gonna do. Hey, BP, how are you? Free the nip. Free the nipple. I mean, I don't have nipples, but you know what I mean. I'm a jerky son. Come get me. Not like that, please. Ugh. Yeah. Dead. I'm so dead. Oh, look at my eyes. So weird. So broken. My googly eyes are so. Whoop. Now they're fine. Whoop. Now they're not. Now they are. So I'll show you what the problem is. Problem with the googly eyes. Okay. So see my eyes, my pupils? Like I'm looking around and they aren't moving, right? I put it up like that and I look around, like now they move. So if I have the eye tracking turned all the way up, then the googly eyes break. So it either tracks my eyes or it doesn't. and I can't. In between doesn't really work. In between is still broken. So if I want it to track where I'm looking, it's going to break the googly eyes. Which I'm okay with, because I want to get rid of the googly eyes. Also, I gotta fix, controller. My controller, if I pick it up, it's like loading outside my hand. Ooh. Let's be closer. Oh my god, I'm showing all the magic. Showing all the stream magic here. Showing all the behind the scenes of the stream magic. Behind the bone. Mm-hmm. Under the bone. So nobody can get me here. I'm sure though. BP, shout outy. Shouty outy. Playing retro. Are you playing Star Trek still? Finish Star Trek though. Does Twitch not have categories for retro games? Because I notice everyone, like, most people just put retro when they're playing, like, NES games and stuff. Does it not have all that stuff? I would think it did, but I don't know. What do I know? What? Who we got? Oh, I forgot my... Forgot that. Fucking guy! Oh, shit! Oh fuck, now they're both here. Fantastic. How come we don't hurt each other? Holy shit. Guess it helps discoverability since a lot of retro game cats probably don't have a lot of followers. I mean, that's true. That's how I found Tom. I just searched retro games. There's another retro channel I follow. I think it's just like retro game speedruns. And all I searched was retro. And they came up. Okay. I really don't want to go back down there. You guys are fucking my shit up pretty good. You go down there. No. Tight knife. What to do? What to do? Well, if going down there is just dead end. I'm not sure if it is or not, but it didn't look like that room went anywhere. I know there's somewhere we can go up here. Oh, you fell over. Boop, boop. Thank you. play Elden Ring? I played some of Elden Ring. I didn't get very far. I think I only got to like the second major boss. Whoever it was. Godric or something. Yeah, like 70 hours in it. Yeah, that's all I did too. I rode around everywhere on my horse. So fucking cool. No matter where you went, there was always something to discover. Things so cool like that. But I am thinking eventually I would like to get back to it. I ordered up Bloodborne. Turned on my PS4 last night for like the first time in 4 years, maybe. Co-op mode where it's pretty good. I only have it on Xbox. So I'm guessing there's no mods on Xbox. Oh yay! Just throwing stuff at me. Steps. Anybody up here? Anybody at all? Nobody. Okay. Oh goodness, what's down? Death, I'm guessing. Oh. Fuck yeah. Bloodborne's a fave, really. I figured I'd give it a shot and see what it's like. So yeah, when I loaded up my, I loaded up PlayStation 4 last night, make sure it still worked and everything. I had to delete my account on that place. For whatever reason, my account was my full name. Huh. I don't think I want that showing up on stream. What's going on down here? Holy shit, like my first backstab all game. Self-toxin, exactly. Shh, we're gonna sneak up. Bow! Silver helm. I'll take that. Who the fuck's shooting at me? Is that you? Oh yeah, it's you. Stop shooting at me! I'm very scared. I don't like these silver knights. Yeah! Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. slap that flask out of your mouth. Feels so good when it hits. Thanks for that. Titanite shard. Dick bird. One flask left. Ugh. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm assuming these guys will reappear. Where do I want to go? In that door? Probably. Fuck. Thank you. Ah, it was not good. Not quite what I wanted to have. Oh, I saw a shiny over here. Oh, what's that? Run away! Run away! That's right. Ugh. I have this giant pain in my side. I'm not quite sure what it is. Hey, Spooky James, how are you? Is the not your real middle name? Is it though? That's not what we want. I'm sure it does not. Heal please real fast. And then let's go. Terrifying. I haven't seen your character drink any water. That's true. Could be kidneys though. Illusion ahead, you say. Hmm. say. Right.
Oh, hello. Happiness ahead. I love happiness.
About time. Oh wow, I gotta move my chat over. I have my chat on my second monitor usually. Makes life a lot easier.
Hello, I'm here for the happiness.
This game's got some pretty good vistas in it.
Okay.
Ho ho. Well, let's see if we go down. That is just a cliff. It's just a cliff.
Wah.
Monster level designer to build me a house. A monster level designer. I'm afraid it would be full of levers and cranks. So if I pull this. Help me required ahead. Fuck. What happened to happiness ahead? Did I miss it? Did I miss the happiness? No, not too long. Get out of here. Every morning solving puzzles to get to the bathroom. Wake up, you find a red jewel on your night. Oh, yeah, no. I have to shower and go to work. No time for this. Try something. Oh. Oh yeah, so yesterday when we were fighting the plaintiff, after stream, I went and watched a YouTube video to see if there was like a trick or an easier way to fight him. And it turns out there was two summons outside, not just the one. So if I'd used two summons, it would have been super easy. Yeah, I'm down here. Jerky pants. Just you, by yourself. Not your friend. Do this mono a mono or not? Okay, well. Wanted to do this mono. Oh, look, there's another one over there. Skelly. He's on his way.
Skelly, please. Fuck.
I was like, maybe I can kill this guy in a second and get it. Nope. Fuck. Oh. That's fine. That's why we have undo. Or you can just wait for the next step. Either one. How are we gonna do this? Not lots of these.
It's not what I wanted.
I mean, I guess that works. He came to me a lot faster. I'm pretty sure he counted it. Think so? All right. Let's do this. Do this. Get this guy chasing our ass. Come on, come get me. Hey, the other guy's going off. Woohoo! Okay. So the other guy goes away.